Well, you know, my strategy was obviously to see who's been pretty consistent throughout the first two competitions, and you know, obviously Chase has been so good, and Gabby has been coming on, and Kelsey's been good. So actually, for me, it was somewhat of an easy decision because some of my team has been pretty consistent throughout so far. The other thing is I only have eight actual swimmers from my squad that are swimming at this meet, so I didn't really have too many choices. I just needed some more figuring out who was going to swim which events and who I was going to use as a flex. But it wasn't a tough decision this time around. And my strength on my squad is definitely sprint events. Besides Chase, who I have swimming 2 and 400 IM, everyone else is sprint heavy. Although Olivia won the 200 back, I chose to put her on the 50 and 100 backstroke, so well, hopefully she comes through for me at 50. But the weakness is obviously not having, you know, swimmers that are swimming longer events, not having as much flexibility in that, and the fact that I only had eight people, so I needed to really, you know, didn't have that many choices. So if I could say there was a weakness, that was in that. I think for me, if I look at the kind of the progression, this is third meet now. What I'm obviously, you know, Austin was so good for me. I scored so many points. Atlanta was somewhat okay. I'm good here. I feel like I really have a lot of consistency in the sprint events that are gonna hopefully help me with total combined points. I mean, bottom line, one of the best swimmers in the world, Katie Ledecky, is on my team, and she hasn't been swimming the competition, so I definitely have that in my pocket for the next couple of events. So I'm really looking forward to continue to maintain the lead. I know it's really shrunk to, I think, maybe a couple of points going into the final line tonight. But I am looking forward to having a little bit more flexibility as we head into the last three competitions, including national. Well, I mean, what I would say to my team is obviously just keep it up. They have a plan. Obviously, the focus is this summer nationals. They're picking so many teams, and it's going to be extremely competitive, so I know where their focus is. And everyone on the team understands the importance of kind of belonging to a Gracielburg squad, or any of the squads for that matter, because we are playing for some incredible causes. And, you know, our swimming community is just a special community with really warm-hearted people. So we all understand the importance of a bigger impact that we can make, and certainly having an opportunity to be a team captain, and also swimmers belonging to our squads. I think everyone has a tremendous honor and appreciation for that. I typically don't trash talk. I never did. When I swam, I let my action do all the talking. So I've let my draft and my selection so far do